there is a good chance you are carrying Genghis Khan's DNA. Genghis Khan was one of the most famous conquerors of history. He was the founder of the Mongol Empire and a known ladies' man. During his life, he had a harem so big that it is thought he was a biological father to nearly 3,000 kids. A 2003 study estimated that 16 million men alive today are direct descendants to Genghis Khan.